The last case of smallpox was in East, what we call the Horn of Africa, in this Ethiopia-Somalia area. Ethiopia had been very difficult. There were revolutions going on. The emperor had been assassinated. The teams continued to work. And finally, we cornered it in one little village down in the southeastern part of Ethiopia. And we thought it was finished. And it was sort of like when we finished variola major, big smallpox. We thought we were finished, and we weren't. And all of a sudden, we got a cable from indicating there were cases in Somalia right adjacent to Ethiopia. The government had suppressed the cases because they were embarrassed that these were the last cases in the world. And so they had, and the epidemic had started and grown, and it wasn't being stopped. So there was one year of hard work trying to make sure we got it out of Somalia, because that was the last in the world. And we wanted to do this just before what the great migration of the Hajj to Mecca, because many of these people come right through Somalia. And we thought, if that got into Mecca, where there were millions of people, and it was smallpox, it would go around the world. And so this became a last-minute, heroic effort to get the last case finished. And finally it was. There was a case in a cook in the hospital who actually had been a vaccinator himself, but he hadn't gotten vaccinated. Everybody that worked in a hospital was supposed to be vaccinated, and we tried to enforce that. He missed vaccination again. And so he managed to get infected, and it was the last case. He was a very popular guy, and all sorts of people had come to see him and wish him well and what have you, hundreds. And so there was a search went out all over southern Somalia trying to find another possible case and trace this last case, but there was none found. And so on the 26th of October, 1977, Ali Milan had gotten smallpox, and that was the last case. And we figured that this was the last case going back 3,500 years, at least to the time of the pharaohs who died of smallpox, because smallpox cannot survive unless it goes person to person to person. And so he was the last link in this chain, that going back at least 3,500 years.